listening to the 239 Turk Production.
If you ain't been through this shit, you probably ain't gonna feel this shit. I done been through some fucked up shit, man. But when it come to my bitch, I never think or never thought that she wouldn't hold it down for a nigga. But shit, I guess that's how I go. Out of sight, out of mind.
I'm sorry, Mr. Postman. Return this letter to this girl I know. Cause I swear my love don't live in no more. Listen to what I'm saying.
I would ride for you, would have died for you. Swear to tell the truth and then lie for you. But you ain't keep it real.
I'm
ain't
sorry,
that
Mr. Postman.
Lies you telling, you can nip it in the butt. You did me wrong, no ifs and no buts. So if you really love me, put a gun in your mouth and squeeze till your motherfucking brains blowed out. Oh, stupid ass trick, you make me sick. I treated your ass like a five-star chick. How you teach other things that a nigga taught you? I gave you the game when you ain't even have a clue. I gave you the rent every month when it's due. And look what you do, shit on a nigga too. You could've did your thing and still kept it real. I know you gon' fuck, I'm gon' 5 years. But what about the cash and what about the mail? You say you love me, bitch, how in the hell? Bitch, fuck it, I lie cause I love you. You asking about the truth, but the truth gon' destroy you. I'm telling you now, stop playing, let my shirt go. Let a nigga leave before I make you call the popo. All that wrestling touching on me is a no-no. I gave you what you want, now you acting like a broco. I gave you what you want, now you acting like a broco.
I gave you what you want, now you acting like a
broco. I'm sorry, Mr. Postman.
Sorry.
Return this letter to this girl I know. Cause I swear my love don't live in no more. Listen to what I'm saying.
I would've ride for you, would've died for you. Swear to tell the truth and then lie for you. But you ain't keep it real.
I'm
ain't
sorry,
that the truth.
Mr. Postman. Postman. Return this letter to this girl I know. Cause I swear my love.
Me. Heard I was coming home, now you wanna write me. Where was you when the crackers indicted me? Pussy ass hoe, you ain't really, really love me. No phone, no picture, no mail. Sitting in the cell, hungry as hell. 4 years, 5 months by myself. I learned to accept no love and no hell. Ayy, I wish I would write you all the shit you put me through. Broke my heart and cut me loose. Took my cash and ran off too. What I owe you, cause I'm locked up too. I took care of your ass when you needed me to. Old trifling hoe, you win my boo. Just love all the shit I can do for you. But I tell you what, I don't need your ass. Take this mail and stick it up your ass. Cause a nigga like me don't break like glass. You gon' need me first and that's a fact. You did me wrong and left me alone. But fuck you, hoe, I still stand strong. The rock shit homes don't need you, hoe. Cause your love for me was
I'm
just
sorry,
a joke.
Mr. Postman.
Sorry.
Return this letter to this girl I know. Cause I swear my love don't live in no more. Listen to what I'm saying.
I would've ride for you, would've died for you. Swear to tell the truth and then lie for you. But you ain't keep it real.
I'm sorry, Mr. Postman.